Thank you. Okay. Well, that was hectic. Getting a little bit of call around Saturday afternoon. I should be fine to continue now.
Also,
gotta do this. So that's it. Are you gonna move my stuff off that? Unless that's what we're really gonna be doing. That's what is cool. Oh, that's interesting. Is there anything that I didn't realize here? Like, their eyes get more yellow and red at the night? I don't know. I really don't. Alright, we better be sleeping. Almost about to sleep though. Hey, cool mall times. Pretty cool mall times, yes. I wouldn't make too much of a mess with the fountain. Who's we? I was merely sitting there when I was assaulted with the mall water. I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice. Tell the world my story. They must know. Okay, I'm going to sleep. I hope the nightmares aren't too horrible. It is a trauma I shall bear forever. Hey, dude, what did you do tonight? Not too much. Stole something. For Angus. It's a surprise. Well, what is it? Hold on for a second. Oh crap, I gotta go. Talk to you later. Okay, we're done. You okay? Oh dear. You wonder what's up? Bitter? You can live in bed, May. Except there's nothing else to do anyway, so didn't realize she has boots too. That's nice. Realize there's some sort of like ambience at that site there. We really should sleep. Messy. Messy, messy me. Oh my god, here we go again. What is going on with these things, man? Oh! Oh my god! Who in the world is that dude? I can literally try to move up. What in the heck is this? So blurry and hazy. Oh, good grief. That really scares you for a bit there. Germ? all dark and stuff. I don't want to go there. What the heck? Right out across. Constellation. Will I fall down if I end up going to the side of the world there? Some sort of light indicator there too. God. What happened with my soul too there? Holy hell.